as a starting point, as you think back to your high school days 30 years ago when we were both there and dreaming of that future, what about today is or isn't in accordance with what you thought back then? I mean, where have your dreams of the future, the bold visions, met or not met reality today?
Well, I think the most remarkable thing that we do have today is the internet and access to all the world's information from anywhere. So that's it, having a supercomputer in your pocket is, I think, something people wouldn't have predicted, in Back to the Future.
Yeah.
So that's the biggest thing, and probably the what they would be most surprised at is that we haven't progressed more in space. Mm. So the people would have expected, I think, to have a space hotel. In fact, Arthur C. Clarke,
2001.
Yeah, exactly. Though 2010 was really crazy, you know, in terms of space advancement. So we would like be going to Jupiter and that kind of thing. So that's probably like the most surprising thing. Like particularly if you go back even further, if you say in 69 when people first landed on the moon, if you'd asked the public what would the situation be in 2015, I think they would imagine that we would have a base on the moon, a base on Mars, and be, you know, all over the solar system by now.